Hey guys, just as another idea, which I'm not recommending at all, but this would be the circle of fourths method of fretboard memorization, which I don't think is quite as good, but this is what it looks like. C, F, B flat, E flat, A flat, D flat, G flat, B, E, A, D, G, C, C, F, B flat, E flat, A flat, D flat, G flat, B, E, A, D, G, C, C, F, B flat, E flat, A flat, D flat, G flat, B, E, A, D, G, C, C, F, B flat, E flat, A flat, D flat, G flat, B, E, A, D, C, F, B flat, E flat, A flat, D flat, G flat, B, E, A, D, G, C. That's that.